नावेली मतदारसंघातल्या पाचवी ग्रामपंचायतींनी आपलेच लोक वेचून आल्यात म्हणपाचा दावो नावेलीचे आमदार आणि कामगार मंत्री आवर्तन फुर्तादान केला. नव्यान वेचून आयिल्ले सगळे पंचायत वांगडी बिरेस्तारा आवर्तनाक मेळ्ळे. तांचो आवर्तनान भोवमान केलो.
After my elections, today is my happiest day because from all five panchayats, I have got the majority and I'm so sure that all my elected members are really confident that they'll do work under my leadership and I know they are really hard-working and young who will really do work. For the last 5 years, there was no development at all in our constituency at all. So now these 5 years, we will really struggle to do our best. At present, I've got all five panchayats, that's Naveli, Telavali, Housing Board, Akembash and Davali. All are my candidates, whomever I backed, all have come. Garbage will be my priority. Garbage, we will now start doing one-wise thing, clearing of the garbage. And as Parikar has said, our CM, that we will have a dumping place. They will dump all the garbage.
Where will this dumping place be?
That's not yet finalized.
भारताचो आघाडीचो डिफेंडर गौरमांगी सिंगान चर्चिल ब्रदर्साकडे 5 वर्सांचो संबंध तोडून कोलकात्याच्या प्रयाग युनायटेडाक खेळपाचे थारायला. चड पैसे मेळटा म्हणून आपूण वचना. प्रयागाची आय लीग जिखपाची जिद्द पळोवन आपल्याक त्या क्लबाविशीं ओढ दिसता अशें गौरमांगान प्रुडंटाक सांगलें. फाटल्या सिजनांत आपली कामगिरी बरी जावंक ना आनी आतां फुडल्या सिजनांत बरो खेळ करपाची मोख ह्या 27 वर्साच्या फुटबॉलरान दवरल्या.
Personally, if I have to say about my form, then definitely I could have done better, very much better. But sometimes it's like certain things is not in your control, like, you know. So you just have to keep trying, like, you know, because this season is not the end of my career. Like, you know, there's long more career to come, long more years to come, like, you know, more I-League. So definitely I'll be keep trying, like, to do better. I have spent my 5 years in Churchill and 2 years in Goa, more like, you know, so 7 years I've stayed here, and I love this place. That's the reason why, because in earlier previous year, like, you know. Like 2 years back, 3 years back, when always I get a couple of offers left from Calcutta, I never any intent to, you know, kind of think about it because I'm too happy here. But I'm still very happy. The only fact is that I thought, like, okay, maybe probably it's the right time for you to, you know, kind of a chance and look for a challenge. And then when Prayag, like, honestly offered me, it's not just about the monetary, it's just about the money, it's just the package. I mean, if tomorrow, like, if East Bengal or Mohunbagan won an I-League next year or in the next 1 or 2, whatever, it would be the same, like, you know, for them is that they have won so much of trophy. There's no, they have been like history, they have been like in the biggest club in the country. Then when Prayag offered, they say, like, you know, they're trying to get, like, you know, a lot more other experienced players, and then I was like, it excites me. I said, like, if Prayag have not won anything, so if they can win something tomorrow, you know, and they will be hungry to success, and if I can be part of it, I thought, like, that was the best idea, you know, to take up this challenge and be part of the team, like, you know, because they will be really, really hungry to, you know, win a match, win a tournament, win a trophy. So just want to be part of this, the sole reason, like, you know, that I'm coming there, yeah.
Gouramangi, a couple of seasons back, you had trials in Australia. And as far as your ambition goes, how do you rate your chances to, you know, play your league football outside India?
Well, it's always very difficult and very tough, like, you know, because because that's anyone's, I think, any Indian player's dreams, like, you know, to go out and test it themselves, like, you know, to the better league, whether it's in Australia or in Europe, anywhere. But it's always, I think, a couple of other guys, my colleagues, have been trying, and it's been very difficult. But at the same time, I think you should not be very, you can keep trying, like, you know, as long as you're fit enough and you're playing good, like, you should keep trying. But at the same time, I think even the I-League standard is slowly, like, you know, and there's a lot of competition among the I-Leagues, and slowly, like, you know, we are getting to a little professional among even off the end of the piece, even the thinking, the attitudes, and so I'm just happy being part of this change and transition of the I-League, and so just great, yeah.
तुमकां ह्यो खबरो चुकल्यो आसत जाल्यार आमच्या www.prudentmedia.in वेबसायट वा ट्विटर अकाउंट प्रुडंट गोवा वा www.facebook.com/prudentmedia ह्या फेसबूक अकाउंटाचेर मेळटल्यो. इतल्यान ह्या खबराचित्र हांगाच सोंपता. पळयत रावात प्रुडंट मिडिया. नमस्कार.